me those pig. Pew, pew, pew.
This is the final game in the world. The power of the Grand Mondo flows from the enigmatic Starry Wheel. The Starry Wheel, like Destiny, is incredibly powerful and irresistible. Under the radiance of the Starry Wheel, the Creator Gods Tarios and Ness arranged the game, leading to the birth of the gods. Fractured, quarreled, destroyed, and an unending cycle. Beneath the chessboard, sentient beings are like dust, manipulated and futilely struggling, utterly meaningless. In a chaotic world, they dissipate with the wind after being manipulated. In the end, the unrestrained game led to the appearance of cracks in the Starry Wheel. The apocalypse is upon us, as gods fall like rain and divinity scatters everywhere. The two creator gods, however, abandoned Grand Mondo and fled to another realm. The world began its gradual descent into ruin. Inspired by Celia, the insignificant humans began their final struggle, using bodies as vessels, igniting pain as flame, continually attempting to absorb divinity with their lives. Heroes saved this world with their own lives. Celia led humans to rebuild Grand Mondo, abandoned by the gods. And most heroes who have absorbed divinity pass on their powers to their descendants. These descendants, we call them Golden Sun.
Click on the quest panel to start your adventuring calendar.
The Tempest and Calendar Loom, adventurer from distant shores. The day will come when your name shines among the stars.
Halt your steps, ignorant traveler. The Storm Legion is attacking Razendrad once again. If you proceed, the Lionheart Knights won't be able to ensure your
evil spirits are at work. Use your skills to destroy the enemy.
I apologize for my earlier offensive words. I ask for your help. Please stand with the Lionheart Knights to protect our homeland and drive the deranged Storm Legion out of Razendrad. Finally, we have overcome a as a token of gratitude from the Lionheart Knights. We will offer you a selection of precious mounts to choose from.
Mercenary's Path has unlocked mount. Collect shards to unlock the function. Besides the cool appearances, mount will also provide additional stats and passive skill bonuses.
Oh, Kai, these are essential supplies for Razendrad. Perhaps you could lend a hand in repairing our wagons.
You must be the champion Officer Ariel recommended, right? Thanks to your help, many of my comrades were spared from death. Now, let me extend a warm welcome on behalf of the people of Razendrad. Although the Storm Legion, we've been receiving reports of monsters wreaking havoc on our streets, and people are living in fear. I urge you to investigate this matter.
Head, didn't expect you to find the Storm Seal, but your efforts won't hinder our Legion from capturing Razendrad.
Come, beat you with my little pistol.
Thank you.
Thank you for destroying the storm. The Storm Legion's nefarious plans surely extend beyond this. Please continue your investigation.
Blast it! The summoning circle was so close to completion, but you wretched rascal, discovered it once again.
You have collected a lot of equipment. Enhanced to greatly increase your power, click to automatically enhance, very convenient and fast.
Right after the Storm Legion's assault, we fortified our city defenses. However, we've received reports about numerous suspicious figures frequenting the Holy Light Church recently. Please delve into this matter.
Please help us, kind soul. We must destroy the magic circle.
Mercenary Path has unlocked personal boss challenges. Challenge them to get rare equipment and skill talent scrolls. Challenge it now. Challenge personal bosses to get a large number of rare equipment and special skill scrolls. Try it now.
Come, see you play little pistol.
That was close. The storm and ingenious plan. I pray for your success.
You idiot! I'm sorry, that's quite some news. This will be our golden opportunity to eliminate the Lionheart Knights once and for all. I've spread the word that the Lionheart Knights will launch a full attack in 2 days. If I'm correct...
Who are you? We are about to engage in a large-scale battle today. Outsiders are not allowed here.
Personal boss has been unlocked. Come and challenge it. You have awakened powerful ultimate skills. Use it to defeat enemies.
Your plan worked well? I understand. So why don't you join me in the Divine Providence Day celebration? It's the greatest festival of the year in the entire Imperial.
Oh,
Ye esteemed one, you'll be meeting Her Majesty. Please step forward and bow before the Her Majesty.
I express my utmost gratitude for your courageous and daring rescue. In recognition of your heroism, I hereby confer upon you the title of
Mercenary's Path has unlocked back accessory. Collect shards to activate the feature. Besides the cool appearances, they also provide additional stats.
Thanks to your valor, we need your help in carrying out a covet operation. Join the Mercenary Guild and head to Elysia in search of a long-lost goddess.
I've been awaiting your arrival. Here is your contract. Please take a look at it. Don't hesitate to reach out to me if you need any mercenary tasks in the future.
This plan will determine the fate. Go and find. We have requested a demigod to fight alongside you. May you find the goddess swiftly. And may the glory of our kingdom last forever.
Elysia.
I've been awaiting your arrival. Go check the stone tablet next to the sacred tree. Your fate is inscribed there.
Mercenary's Path has unlocked Arcania. When deploying Arcania into the battle, the unique Arcania skill will be activated, which can cause huge damage to enemies.
Skills can cause huge damage. Try it now.
Shea has entrusted her hopes for Kalendor in you, so naturally, I need to check if you've got what it takes. Well, you're not too bad. Head to the depths of Elysia, and when the-
So, you're high bar, and but once you're done here, that fine brook. He's been out skating, and we haven't heard from him in days. Let's hope he's-
Divine Forging feature has been unlocked. You can obtain more Arcania through click Divine Forging. Consume Divine Forging Stone to obtain a large number of rare Arcania. Congratulations on getting new possession Arcania. When deploying Arcania into the battle, Restoration Auxiliary Arcania skill will be activated. Each Arcania has unique Arcania skills.
Persons, we find path. Thank master, he make those big bad guys take your way. We don't get he back.
It's just a walk in the park. I've recently learned about the control creatures, so I can sneak in unnoticed.
Energy gathering feature has been unlocked. Click and you will get a large amount of infused materials in Arcania Shop. Two pets help you work. Consume spirit to receive orders. Complete order to get a lot of rare items. Spirit can be obtained by gathering energy.
Utes!
Things are looking grim. While you're skill- There you go. The morph potion is ready. Just remember, don't speak while in disguise. The Kylantra is the hostage to you. I'll be your shadow, protecting you from behind.
Thank goodness! Finally! Someone has come!
You idiots! How dare you then armed monkey infiltrate my territory? Snatch away the main dish of our feast. I hereby declare that tonight's feast will start early.
I didn't expect you to be this. Gems are highly sought after. It would have been a shame to leave behind such.
Congratulations on getting the equipment enhanced gem. Inserting gems to greatly improve equipment stats. Give it a try.
Why you?
Oh.
Just-
Yes!
Please tell the mercenaries in the camp that the C-ranked mercenary Ellen has dealt with the orcs. Your Excellency, kindly request their prompt
I can't believe you-
Well.
You've been-
Oh.
Welcome to join us. Now, I believe we should press forward. This is just the beginning of our quest for the treasures of the gods.
I was right. These challenges.
This place seems.
It's a village of the tr- No.
Search this place carefully and see if there are any treasures to be found.
Congratulations on getting new talent skill. It will provide rich click to unlock new skill. After equipping talent skills, characters' active skills and stats will be greatly enhanced.
What a beautiful language. There are some relatively complete parchments. Oh, I'm Launcher.
Holy spring. Hey, mates. Looks like we're getting something big this time. This must be the holy spring mentioned by the Dryad. Looks like we're about to fight some tough foes.
While they may see, follow me. I'll lead you to your
Mercenary's path has unlocked divine gear feature. Collect rare gear to activate rare set stats. Wow, boss feature has been open. Challenge the boss to get rare equipment and upgrade items. Come and challenge.
Thank you for helping us for-
Perhaps.
No hurry.
Obtaining rare equipment can activate Divine Gear Shard. Activate Divine Gear Shard to get special stats bonuses and set skill effects. Activate two pieces of equipment to activate the set stats. Collecting a complete set of equipment will activate powerful set skills.
Thank goodness. My squirrel.
You're such a gem.
Yeah, you're right, smart guy. By the way.
Believe me.
You're as-
I agree. The shrine of the Dryad is just near.
More talents and skills, providing more battle technique. Metal upgrading can increase a lot of power, and high-level metal characters have special damage bonuses to low-level metal characters. Complete the daily must-do quest to get a lot of rewards and rare equipment. Don't miss it.
Dizzy. Come, feed you with my little pizza.